party.
I see you're ready for your next grand adventure. But before you set sail, there is something we should attend to. I'll meet you aboard your ship. She's a fine vessel, but I'd say she could stand a few improvements. Starting with her name. Allow me. Much better. She's already starting to feel like home. But we've more to do. A captain needs living quarters to call their own. A place to dwell upon yesterday and to prepare for tomorrow. Let me show you what I mean. A good captain keeps a log of all that their ship and crew have been through together. Yours has plenty of pages waiting to be filled. That shelf seems a little bare right now, but a pirate always has a few trinkets stowed away. Just the thing to liven up your quarters. There are countless treasures out there just waiting to be discovered. I look forward to seeing how your collection grows. Now to see to the rest of the ship. For that, we'll need the assistance of a shipwright. Fortunately, help is close at hand. Examine the chest outside their shop and all will become clear. Once your ship is as it should be, a chest like this can keep everything in its rightful place. Remember that, and you'll save valuable time when you next set sail. Better yet, the shipwright will now offer you a range of exclusive services to keep you shipshape and provide voyages that only true captains are fit to undertake. Why not see for yourself?
Just out.
Did you say something?
The journey into the unknown is waiting on your ship. Meet me back aboard, and I'll help you get underway. Here, you'll find all the captain's voyages this ship has to offer. All that's left to do is to choose your next adventure. That's what I like to see. A pirate captain with their sights set on the horizon.
Thank you.